Well, protests erupted in Kolkata's Jadavpur University today after Mamata Banerjee government's big decision to do away with the student body in that university, calling it an attack on campus democracy. Agitated students are now demanding the university's executive council oppose the government's directive. As students continue to hold a sit-down protest outside the vice chancellor's office, Azadi slogans, pretty familiar, were also raised as administration remains holed up inside their office since Thursday. Remember, in a bid to depoliticize education campuses in the state, the Mamata Banerjee administration has decided to set up apolitical students' unions in all state-run institutions. It will replace the existing system of elected students' unions with that of a nominated students' council. And that's what the current stir at Jadavpur University is all about. Well, according to the new rules, students will no longer be able to use banners of any political party during campus elections.
कॉलेज के अंदर मूवमेंट करने से कुछ नहीं होगा हम लोग बाद में जाएंगे ऑब्वियसली जाएंगे बाहर जाएंगे क्योंकि हम जानते हैं अल्टीमेट गवर्नमेंट के खिलाफ ही ये मूवमेंट है वो लोग नहीं चाहते कि हम लोग अपनी बात करने का जो हम लोग का स्टेज है वो रहे
आवर डिमांड इज वेरी जस्टिफाइड दैट वी डोंट सपोर्ट द काउंसिल वी डोंट सपोर्ट द मॉडल ऑफ जीवीएस काउंसिल Jadavpur University have students union and we must support that students union ये कोई घेराव नहीं है हमारा जो दाबी है हमारा जो demands है अगर कोई authority वो निकल जा सकते हैं तो निकल जाए but हमारा वो जो demand है उसको दबा के जाना पड़ेगा उसको
Kolkata's Jadavpur University campus has once again been rocked by protests, this time over the Mamata Banerjee government's decision to abolish students' union in educational campuses in the state. As you can see behind me, this is the administrative meeting and the Vice Chancellor's office is here. And right outside the Vice Chancellor's office, students from across various faculties at the Jadavpur University have been doing a sit-down protest since Thursday afternoon. It's going to be close to 24 hours now since the Vice Chancellor continues to remain holed up in his office as the students continue to protest outside the Vice Chancellor's office. Their basic demand at this point in time is that the Executive Council of Jadavpur University, which is the highest decision-making body, must come out openly opposing the state government's decision that the union, the students' union, remains abolished because the students are in favor of students' union. They are saying that they are not going to accept the concept of a students' council, an apolitical students' council, because they believe that that can be used as a proxy by the ruling establishment. And therefore, they want the students' unions to remain existent on political campuses. The Vice Chancellor, of course, says that there is nothing much that the university can do given that a piece of legislation has been passed by the state government at this point in time. But the students are urging the Executive Council and the university authorities at this point in time to support their demand for continuing the students' union here in Jadavpur University. The camera person Tapas Bhairi, Indrajit, for India Today in Kolkata.